I think both my mother and my grandmother were the most influential women in my childhood. I'm very close to them. I always looked up to them. And the most important thing I learned from them was the importance of education. And my grandmother was a teacher. My mother is still a teacher today. And I learned from both of them the importance of education. And education is something you have for your entire life. No one can ever take that away from you.